children. The fourth one now, 1702, 1699, 1969, 1996. In that, which is smaller? 1700, 1600, 1700, 1600, 1900, and 1900 here. So, they are asking us to write the increasing order. Increasing means smallest to biggest. Which is smaller? 1699. Next. 1702, next 1969, next 1996. Like that, we can arrange them in writing increasing order. That means smaller to greatest, smallest to greatest, children. Okay, see the next one. Now we are going to write how to write the how we can make the greatest and possible number. Smallest four digit number. Form the greatest and smallest possible number with these digits. How you will form? Once I'll tell you, vision. See the digits. They given digits for us, and they are asking us to form the greatest number and smallest number with those digits. Okay. See the number first one, 3, 9, 8, 4. See that number, 3, 9, 8, 4. See that. How you will write the greatest number with these digits? By writing the given numbers in order to greatest to smallest. Which is greatest of all? 9. Next, 9 after 8, 4, 3. Write the smallest number with that. Reverse order, that means the from small to big. Smallest is 3, 4, 8, 9. Like that you can write. See the second one, children. 6, 0, 5, 9. How you will write? Look at this. Greatest number 9. Next. 6 and then 5 at last 0. Okay? Smallest number, reverse order of this. But first, if you write 0, it becomes 3 digit number. So, first you have to write 5. 5, 0, 6, 9. See the third sum? 9, 8, 0, 3. 0, 3. See that. Greatest number formation 9, next 8, and then 3, last 0. Okay. Now you have to write the smallest number with these digits. How you will write the smallest number with these digits? By arranging these numbers from small to great. Small means you should not write 0 at first. You should write next great, next greater than to 0. 3. Here, 3 after 0, 8, 9. See the fourth one, children? 2, 5, 4, 6. See that. Greatest of all, 2, 5, 4, 6. Which is greater of all? 6. Next, 5. Next, 4. And then 2. Which is smallest? 2, 4, 5. See the fifth sum chain? 4, 7, 1, 6. Write the greatest number with these digits. What are greatest numbers? 7, next 6, next 4, and then 1. Write the smallest with these. How you will write the smallest number? By writing the given numbers from greater to smaller, we want to form greatest number, not to form smallest number. Small to big. Which is small? 1, 4, 6, 7. If they give it 0, by that time only you will get confusion, children. Revise all the cases, you can write easily. Next one, 1, 8, 3, 5. 1, 8, 3, 5. Write the greatest number with these digits. First 1, 8, 3, 5. The greatest number 8. Next 5. And then 3. At last 1. Now you have to write the smallest number with these digits. 1, 3, 5, 8. Okay. See the 7th one, children. 6, 0, 9, 0. How you will write the greatest number with that? First, which is greater of all? 6, 0, 9, 0. 9 is greater. 9 after. Which is greater? 6, 2 zeros. Now write the smallest number with that. First, if you write 0, it becomes 69, 2 digit number. So first we have to write 6 first. And then 2 zeros. At last, 9. Okay, last one, 8th one, children. 7, 9, 8, 0. How you will write the greatest number with these? Which is greatest of all? 7, 8, 7, 9, 8, 0. 9 is greatest. 9. Next 8. Next 7, at last 0. To write the smallest number, first we have to write 7, next 0, next 8, at last 9. Okay, like that we can form the greatest and smallest possible number using the digits. Okay, children, in the next class I will continue the successor and predecessor topic. Okay, children, till then, goodbye, ma'am.